Hello good friends, welcome back to Confender channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to enable or turn on security notification. So as you know that WhatsApp now has a feature which is called encrypted or end-to-end encrypted chat. So that means your chats and calls are private. So it keeps your personal messages and calls between you and the people you choose. Not even WhatsApp can read or listen to them. So this includes your text and voice messages, audio, photos, and others, including your location and your status updates. And here at the bottom, you'll see there will be option to show security notification on this device. This means that you can get notified when your security code change for a contact phone in an end-to-end encrypted chat. If you have multiple devices, these settings must be enabled and on each device where you want to get notification. So if you have a multiple device, if you have more than one device and you have one WhatsApp account, you want to use this at the same device. At the same time, you can actually enable this feature that will help you a lot. So how to do that? Before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. First of all, let's open your WhatsApp, and from your WhatsApp, go to these three dots at the top right and then go to settings. Tap on settings and right here you'll see account. Tap on account and you'll see security notifications. Now you can see your chats and calls are private. End-to-end encryption keeps your personal messages and calls between you and the people you choose. Now you'll see there will be show security notification on this device. So this means you can get notified when your security code change for a contact phone in end-to-end encrypted chat. Alright, if you have multiple devices, it's really recommended, highly recommended. Now let's turn this on like this. By doing this, you have successfully turned on the security notifications. So in case your code has been changed between you and also the people that you have chosen, you will be able to see the notification. Alright guys, that was how to enable security notifications on your WhatsApp app. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.